How you going, ladies and gents? Daniel from Stewart's Racing, so we're doing something a bit different today. We're out, hang on, sorry, I don't have a beholder. We're out at motorbike riding for Jesse's first practice day. That's something he's getting keen into, so yeah, do a bit of video with him and there we go. Three tracks, been on all three so far, and on the main motocross track, so yeah, we'll do some video and show what he's got. This is called the Peewee track. Fairly big, so he's liking it. He's pushing on like he wants to keep going back out. Friends waiting for friends, it's always good. Busy watching other people, making sure they're watching him. Say. Blokes in the US, this is a Australian mullet. Look at that fucking thing there, hey? Look at that. That's how we roll. Hey, Chad. So, you having fun?
Yes.
What's the best part so far?
Riding my bike.
Riding the bike. Big rocker?
Yep.
Yep. You like being out?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's better than being out the bush, or you like being out the bush?
It's better here than out the bush.
Yeah, a lot more people, isn't there?
Yeah.
Oh, it was a good idea coming here. We had a couple of other distant friends here. They done really good as well. Sorry, a bit close, so I'm holding it with my hand, but yeah. I think these are mixed 450s, 300s. Hello guys, it's us signing off. Jesse's had enough and we better pull him up before he falls asleep on his bike. But yeah, so not much content going on in the shed. That's why you haven't seen much. Sorry for the bit of a break that you've seen, but things will pick up soon. Shane's starting to do a bit on his. I think we've got about a couple of months before, a month and a bit before racing starts. So yeah, me, undecided what I'm doing this year. By the sounds of it, Jesse is 100% locked into doing some motorbike racing. So I'll be more than willing to have a step back for a season if he wants to continue doing this sort of stuff, but that's what it's about. But yeah, and as always, hey, love you. See you next time. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, hit that button, subscribe. See you guys.